If you're frustrated by bogged down internet or simply want a better deal, call WebWave. Monthly plans start as low as $19.99 per month with Dish TV bundle and paperless billing. WebWave. Internet at the speed of light.
So my opponent that I'm fighting, his name is Gabe Francis. He is from Ogden. He fought his last fight against Pat Reeves, who's a vet in Utah. He stopped him in the first round, so he's a very, very, very tough guy, and I'm not taking him lightly. The charity aspect for this, why it's so important to me, is I have my little cousin coming up from Las Vegas. She's 10 years old. I live with her when I moved down there to train full time, and she has a brain tumor and is coming up here, and she's been through a couple treatments of chemo, and you know, she's really been through a lot. Really, it's not me trying to inspire her, it's her inspiring me. You know, that's the motivation behind all of this. I want to be able to put on a good show for, you know, all these people coming out trying to support cancer and, you know, help raise money. So come and be in shape, you know, don't come in and not be ready to go. Let's do this and put on a good show for these fans and go out there and you know, give them what they want.
I personally, for fighting my way, I just like to go in there and get it done. I don't like to sit there and lollygag around and dance. I want to go in there and punch him in the face and punch him in the face as much time as I can until the ref takes me off. I look at it as a street fight. I'm going to go in there and fight. I'm not your friend. I'm not nice. We're fighting. I don't ever think I'm going to win. I just stay confident and I'm going to do what I'm going to do. And I'm basically going to work harder. I'm going to train harder. I'm going to go at it. My biggest thing is I think I've got a bigger heart. I'm not gonna stop, I'm gonna keep going. Either you're gonna have to pass me out or something, because I'm gonna keep coming.
To go all five rounds, you know, because there's no way that I'm leaving that cage without that belt.